Alright, let's see where we stopped last time. Also... Oh, sound is good. Okay. Crap. Out of the way and continue. Okay, so let's look at this. Let's check what we actually have done. Okay, no, I just. Everything aside. Hope the stream isn't lagging too bad. Which kind of buggy from stream. Alright. See where everybody's at, and let's speed up the time. So if I recall correctly, we're going to save for the best either in town. And let's see if we do a mission today. Oh. That's a nice one. We'll drive to the village. Maybe I should check if my other upload is finished. I guess I'm fine. Oh. Stream is lagging from time to time. Plants are growing really nicely. I think, yeah, there are two great demands, but we already got everything there. wonder why the stream is lagging. Shouldn't be. Oh well. Okay, so we're going to pick this up and bring it to the golf course. Let's get fracking. Get some money. Save for the big sewing machine to make our life just a little bit easier. And from there on, yeah, we'll see what will happen. Still want to get the biggest or the fastest front loader. But maybe we should focus on getting some more fields. We'll probably save for field 17. Which is pretty nearby. I actually do want to search for some more horseshoes. That'd be fun to have. Alright. That's a decent amount of money. So, alright, that's almost done. Just a couple of hours left. Big ass harvester. And it's done. That went fairly quick. Big field of canola. So we should have some great time. Get our stock back in track. I should say storage, of course. Going to save for the biggest sewing machine. Okay. and then we're probably going to save up for another shoot. And then I want to get into the corn and sugar beets and potato. Pretty much this, almost the same mission I just did, but okay. This time we have to go from the gas station instead of the house at the village. Sorry. Just have to do a couple more missions and we will have enough money to buy that harvester, which is 15 meters wide. Why am I going the wrong direction? Oh well, I'll just skip over here. I wonder if the harvester is nearly full. I guess it is, but can't check on it right now. Okay, so we drive around here. Pick up the load. couple of boxes of soda. Apparently. Alright. Almost went pretty well. And let's get back. Should take us. Well, maybe over 2 minutes before we get there, and then we're getting some nice money. Then we only need about 30,000 before we can buy the sewing machine. Should actually check how much field 17 costs. I think it will be around $120,000, I guess. Something in that region. I don't know, maybe you guys can tell me. Apparently our harvester is still doing his job because I see the money going down. And hopefully he'll be close to full when I deliver this pallet of soda. Well, let's see how much money we'll get. I guess around 7,000, maybe? Yeah. Good estimate. Alright. Ah, it's done. So why am I still losing money? Loan or something? I don't know. Let's see how full we get when he's unloaded this. I guess around 7,000. Still be the estimating apparently. Alright. So we'll leave you here. And we'll check back on you later. So let's check on no. So if I want to harvest potatoes. I should get one of these. One of these, or one of these. And I'll probably go for those for that one. But. Oh yeah. Sewing machines. Yeah, $155,000. And then we should check in for some. Yeah, maize and sugar beets, potatoes, potato, what's the difference? Oh, that's the width. So we should get this one and this one, and with this one we can get maize, but can we also harvesters? Oh, we can only harvest corn with that one.
Hmm.
So that's a long term thing to do. Alright. Let's mow some grass. Oh, oh, steady. Yeah, the corn and the potatoes and stuff like that will have to wait. Because it's just a pretty big investment to do any of those things. And get another harvester, different sewing machines and stuff like that. So that's going to be a long term thing to worry about. So we'll just focus on the stuff we actually can do right now. And hopefully earn a decent amount of money so I can finally sell this crappy tractor and buy the one big end. So how's he doing? Oh, he's doing great. Nice. Let's just go there and pick it up. Which means you can probably not harvest this field in one go, but you probably have to drive two times to fully unload it or fully get everything. So let's check again. If I imagine we would get into the maze. Maze. So we would have to get this, which is like 60,000. No, we could get that, but it's only 2 meters and it just takes too long. So the first thing that comes into mind is to get this one with that. So that's not really an option. It is actually the only option. Well, that's another 360,000, so that's 420 in total. And I'd still like to get this one, but The problem is that this one hasn't got any loading capacity. So that kind of sucks. But I think you can attach a trailer to it. Well, it says so in the description, but I don't know if you actually can. And if I would need to buy another trailer for that, that would be another, well, 50k or something. So yeah, I want to go into the whole maze thing. But to save for a grand is a lot. But who knows? Maybe I'll get some nice profit when I have more fleets running. And some great demands. The biggest priority right now is to get the best sewing machine, which also which can just plow fields and now not plow cultivate fields as well, so that's nice. Saves us even more time. So I hope we have enough money to buy it after we've harvested the canola field, so we can get it running while we harvest the other two fields, or well, two fields merged into one. I still want to save up for the fastest and most expensive front loader, because apart from being a awesome front loader, it's also a very decent tractor. So but that's another 140,000 in total, I guess. And that's money we can currently spend on other things, like new fields. Although I'm using the front loader quite a bit, so it might be worth the investment, but I'm not sure yet. I also want to buy better mowers for the golf course and campsite, and yeah, that too will cost a lot of money. I should buy a decent tractor for it, and the tractor I will buy for it is probably even better than the ones I've already got. So no, I don't want to half-ass things. I want to do this right from the start, and not upgrade and then upgrade again and then upgrade again. No, I just want to get the best I can have in this game, so I will have to spend a lot of money in one time, but the result of it and the profit you make of it is a lot larger or bigger. So meanwhile, we've delivered another package, which gets us even closer to our goal for first hour, I guess, if you can say so. I have to speed up here. So, and what I mean with the whole getting a better tracker thing is that I want to get the what is it? The Deutsch 7250, because it's the fastest one in the game. So that should really, really help us out. Basically doing everything. But that one, let's check it out, is a nearly 2.5 grand. And we don't have that money right now. So basically I want to replace all my tractors with that one, because the case tractors are very hard to steer, and overall, yeah, it's got plenty of power, it's fast, yeah, well, I don't need anything else besides that. So if we're going to buy a new tractor, it's going to be that one. If you imagine we've got two here, and I need two for the campsite and the golf course, I need $1 million. Yeah. And I'm thinking more and more that investing in a new front loader could really pay off well. Because the fastest one goes 32 miles an hour. It's like 50% faster than this one. That's quite a lot. And I probably could afford it right now if I would sell this one, but I'm just gonna yeah, sewing machine first, then probably the front loader, because I use it the most of every of any tractor, so should probably do that. And it's gonna take us like, well, maybe 20 missions to get profit out of it. So, well, if I sell this one, it's gonna be less. You know, it's not that big of an investment. I'll have to get the money first before I can actually buy it. I've already maximized out my loan, so that's not helping either. Hi there, hi Tuga. Cruising to our farm. Check on our harvester real quick. He's still moving. Yeah, he is. Okay, so we have to go from the spinnery to the biogas plant. Oh, we've got 4 minutes to do it. Easy. Mission from this again about $7,000 with the bonus money. So we're getting there, slowly but steady. Once we pick up this load, and I know we should be going into the whole sheep farming and the cows, but I want to have a good base before we get into that. I mean, I can rush in buying sheep and getting it up and running, but it's not going to make a profit really soon. And if I even if I do want to have sheep, I'll want at least 100. Because, yeah, when you've got like 10 or 25 sheep, it takes too long before you have a pellet for the wool. I mean, if I want to do stuff like that, it should be, well, I don't want to wait too long before I have to take it to the spinnery. I'm not going to take the shortcut. No, I just want to have a a pellet of wool like every day, and then with the what is it, the pellet container tipper thingy, I want to load them up there and just get them to the spinnery. I don't want to waste a lot of time doing that. Don't want to have to wait like a month before I have enough wool. Alright. Seems like we're doing fine. I'm just going to lower this so I won't hit that bar. Thank God it opened in time. Otherwise I'd lose my pellet. And that wouldn't be the first time that it happened. Alright. Nice. And again, my estimate was close to spot on. And meanwhile, he's doing a pretty good job. Have to empty it after, no, not after this one. Wow. Okay, so I probably have to unload in at the next time I unload the harvester. Nice. And we're only 10k short of buying the new sewing machine, so that's pretty nice as well. Yeah, I kind of figured that I'm dropping frames. I don't know what's why that happens. Maybe I should lower the top bit rate. Although I guess I should be fine. Maybe I should just I'll just try it. I'll stop the stream for a bit and I'll try to fix